Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says ABCD is the diameter of a circle of radius 4.5 cm. The lengths AB, BC and CD are equal. Semicircles are drawn with AB and BD as diameters. If AD is equal to 9 cm, find the perimeter and area of the shaded region. Take pi equal to 3.14. So this is the figure given to us. Here this ABCD is the diameter of a circle which has radius 4.5 cm and taking AB and BD as the diameters, we have drawn two semicircles and we have to find the perimeter and area of this shaded region. Let us recall the formula. For the perimeter of a circle, this is equal to 2 pi r, where this r is the radius of the circle and the area of a circle is equal to pi r square, where again r is the radius of the circle. So this is the key idea that we use in this question. Now let's move on to the solution. We are given that AD is equal to 9 cm and we are also given that AB is equal to BC is equal to CD. So we have AD is equal to, from the figure you can see, AB plus BC plus CD, and you know that these three parts are equal. So this would mean that AB is equal to BC is equal to CD is equal to 9 upon 3 centimeters. That is equal to 3 centimeters. From the figure we have that BD is equal to AD minus AB. Now AD is equal to 9 centimeters as given to us and AB, as we have found out, is equal to 3 centimeters. So 9 cm minus 3 cm is equal to 6 cm. That is, we have BD is equal to 6 cm. Now let's find out the perimeter of the shaded region. And this would be equal to arc AEB plus arc BFD plus arc AGD. Now, since we know that the perimeter of a circle is 2 pi r, so the perimeter of a semicircle would be 2 pi r upon 2, that is pi r. So now, perimeter of the semicircle AEB, that is of arc AEB, is given by pi into its radius. Now since AB is equal to 3 cm, that is, we have the diameter AB is 3 cm, so its radius would be 3 upon 2 plus arc BFT, that is perimeter of arc BFT, which is given by pi into the radius of the semicircle drawn with BD as the diameter. Now as BD is equal to 6 cm, so its radius would be 6 upon 2 plus the arc AGD, that is the semicircle drawn with AD as the diameter. As AD is equal to 9 cm, so the perimeter of this AGD semicircle is given by pi into the radius, which is 9 upon 2. So this centimeter is the perimeter of the shaded region and this is equal to 3 pi plus 6 pi plus 9 pi, this whole upon 2 centimeters, which is further equal to 18 pi upon 2 centimeters, and this is equal to 9 pi centimeters is the perimeter of this shaded region. Now taking value of pi as 3.14, we get this is equal to 28.26 centimeters is the perimeter of the shaded region. Now let's find out the area of the shaded region, and this is equal to the area of semicircle AEB plus area of the semicircle AGD, that is this semicircle, minus the area of the semicircle BFD. As we know, area of a circle is given by pi r square. So, area of a semicircle would be given by pi r square upon 2. Now, first let's see what would be the area of the semicircle AEB. This is the semicircle AEB. Now, AB is equal to 3 centimeters, as you know. So, its radius would be 3 upon 2 centimeters. So, 1 upon 2 into pi r square, that is 3 upon 2 whole square, plus the area of the semicircle AGD. This is the semicircle AGD. Now this AD is given as 9 centimeters, and we are given that the radius of the circle is 4.5 centimeters, that is 9 upon 2. So area of the semicircle AGD is given as half into pi into 9 upon 2 whole square minus the area of the semicircle BFD, that is this semicircle. We know that BD is equal to 6 centimeters, that is the diameter for the semicircle BFD is 6 centimeters, and so its radius is 6 upon 2 centimeters, and hence area of the semicircle BFD is 1 upon 2 into pi into 6 upon 2 whole square, and so this is equal to pi upon 2 common into 3 upon 2 whole square plus 9 upon 2 whole square minus 6 upon 2 whole square centimeter square is the area of the shaded region. This is equal to pi upon 2 into 9 upon 4 plus 81 upon 4 minus 36 upon 4 centimeter square. This is equal to pi upon 2 into 9 plus 81 minus 36 upon 4 centimeter square. Further we get pi upon 2 into 54 upon 4 centimeter square. Now 2, 27 times is 54, so this is equal to 27 upon 4 pi centimeter square. Putting the value for pi, we get 27 upon 4 into 3.14 centimeter square is the area of the shaded region, and this is equal to 21.195 centimeter square, that is the area of the shaded region is equal to 21.195 centimeter square. And we also got the perimeter of the shaded region equal to 28.26 centimeters. So this is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.